This girl didn't realize when she woke up today that she'd be in the middle of an epidemic. Not knowing, even just sitting on her laptop and laying on the floor with the cute little pillow over here and the fun socks, that she would be at the center of a flip-flop epidemic. That's right, a flip-flop epidemic. Let's talk about this. Okay, so let's start with your feet. Well, if you look down here, you usually have a fair amount of support, but flip-flops aren't all that supportive because they're kind of flimsy back and forth. So what happens is your feet kind of flatten out a little bit. But you don't oftentimes get pain in the feet, so what's kind of going on? Well, let's head up to the knee. Okay, so in regards to the knee, normally it kind of sits just like this, but if the foot's flat, here's what happens. First, this bone down here kind of rotates inward, and this bone up here, that femur, kind of moves a little bit towards me. Well, what does that mean? Well, it means this. It means this bone is sitting at this angle, and this bone is sitting at this angle. Now, why is that a problem? Well, because this bone in the middle, the patella, the kneecap, normally kind of goes straight up and down. And to review, this bone's now sitting at this angle, and this bone is sitting at this angle. So what does that mean? It means the kneecap goes the wrong way. And this can lead to lots of knee pain on the inside, outside, on top. It can occur while walking, going up and down stairs, and sometimes you don't even know why. How do you remedy this situation? Well, let's learn something. We learned about flip-flops. We learned about what they do and how they cause a lot of knee pain. So what's the solution? Wear some tennis shoes. Make them trendy. Won't be as good as flip-flops, but hey, not so bad. So if you got a chance, check out the blog, make some comments. I'd love to hear from you. And if you are a young female who wears flip-flops all the time and you don't like the fact that I told you wear tennis shoes, just please don't hate me. Have a good day.